That's your home cheerleader.
And guess what? They're not going to review that and take the face mask off the board.
Just embarrassing to LSU. It's embarrassing to college football. And just around the country, just enough's enough.
Well, they fine Texas. It's six-figure fine after this. Same thing maybe in sort of LSU. Kelly's still arguing his case.
He didn't get the face mask. He got him to sign.
And this is why I cannot stand LSU fans. Stay classy, LSU. Stay classy.